Hurricane Dennis down to our southeast. Coming in, that's the outflow right there.